He's been playing for over 1,500 years, and he has much...